One, two, three, fuck it. My darling, I love you, 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 I love you.
This video is gonna be about is pretty much big. I'm going to show y'all. Some of y'all been looking at my Instagram and looking at my stories and stuff. Y'all would see the color of the wig that I have been wearing of it. I just never uploaded it up here. So, see y'all, enjoy that. I like that. Alright, so of course I'm using my Wet n Wild Dot Coco concealer. I think I'm gonna use that song for this video. It's in my head. I like that song. Y'all let me know what y'all think about that song anyways. I love it. It give me like trophy vibes. Like when you go into a basketball game and they warming up and they listening to like some dope music. What y'all think? Y'all let me know at what high y'all been, what's some goals that y'all have accomplished. Some of y'all in school, how are y'all? How y'all doing in school? I'm in school right now. And I'm gonna just say over this video type thing. It's really not my thing. I'm a type of learner that likes to be in a classroom hands-on. I'm gonna just say that. So. But yeah, how is everyone? How is your mental health? What's been going on? How was your day so far? Talk to me. Spam them comments. CoverGirl Clean. The Cream Beige 150. And focus. And it's like literally down to the silver pan now. But this is pretty good though. For some reason, this and doing my eyebrows is my favorite part. I don't know why. It just is. It's a picture on it, and I tried to do it on my live, but it was the wrong type of color. It was a picture of this beautiful melanin chocolate girl. And she had it looked like she had like nudes on the outer, but then she decided to carry it in all with white. It was so beautiful. And a girl is about to try that. Okay, I'm gonna start with first. Let me open this. Okay, I have everything right. I'm gonna go in with my old palette. I forgot which this one is called. Okay, I'm gonna use, okay, it's some nice nudes. I think I'm gonna use this one right here. And then I'm gonna like go in with the white after the fact. I'm gonna use another color that's close to white after. I like to do circle of motion for some reason. Now, sometimes I do like the little windshield wiper motion, but I don't know. Okay, so I did the brown part. Now I'm using my MAC palette, the eyeshadow times 15 cool neutral colors. And I'm using a little bit of this white from here first. And then I'm going to pat the white from here. Okay, so we about to see how this goes. Thanks. my Wet n Wild eyeliner. I don't know where the heck the other one is, but I'm real tight about that. Because I'm like, I just bought this stuff and I ain't used it yet, and I can't even find the other one. But good thing that I bought two, just in case. So, I want to do, because I bought some other liners too, but they're glitter. So I think I want, since this is white, I want to add like a little bit of glitter along the, you know, the line part. I use a Wet n Wild liquid liner. And the other liner that I had, I liked it, but it didn't look like this. I want to see how this gonna be on me. Better. I like this better. I can never do mine right. Well, I mean, they look okay. Yeah, I don't know what I was thinking at first, getting a little penguin, like I was doing something. I don't know. But I like this one. Oh, there I go, moving too fast. Big Shot Colossal. The Colossal Big Shot. Look at me. All right, so I'm gonna see if I can do the silver line, which is from RK by Kiss, the Eye Bling liquid eyeliner. Match my nails too. I don't know, I just love glitter, y'all. Alright, so I'm about to do these lashes. Now, like I told y'all already in all my other videos, and now Now I'm about to try on these lashes called Lavish Wings by Beauty by Chris. It's a line that my aunt has. I will be underneath below my description, and y'all can also get 10% off of this if y'all use my code, my discount code. If you put in Slay10 and get 10% off. Lord, I can't talk. So y'all go purchase this. It's like a little magnet shaped as a diamond. Oh Lord, my lash came out. And it's marble effect. Who don't like marble effect? And it's rose gold in here with glitter. So take advantage. I have some on my hand, so the brush. Cut it out. Okay. So now I'm about to do my eyebrows. You guys, to do my eyebrows. I get my mascara. I'm going to use my old one. I think this one was by Maybelline. I don't know. So now we're about to get into this highlighter. Highlighter, which is Lavish Glow. It's my everything. Today is just white. Everything is white. I don't know. I feel like light colors really do. I don't know. It just does something to me. Makes me feel happy. So I got white everything right now. White background, white shirt, white eyeshadow. I'm starting to love when I put this right close to my eye. Looks so good like that. So, love my brow bone. And with the sedan, we'll be extra with the highlight. Good stuff. Y'all, guess what my sister tried to say I look like? I said, no, she didn't just try to curb my life like that. She gonna say that I look like, I don't know if y'all remember, I think it's called Valentine's, Red Valentine's, whatever it's called. And a movie, I think, is it Holiday Heart? Yeah, Holiday Heart. And remember when that lady, she a good actress, I forgot her name. But she was like, I got the bite. I got the bite. She tried to say that I look like her because my hair color is orange. I was like, you know what? This fool get on my nerves, okay? She be always trying to joke me. Like, leave me alone. But not the bang. Yes, I'm rocking me a beignet. serums, relaxers in my hair. And my mom used to use, I think it's cute something type of perm. My hair used to be so flowy, and you know how when you have to wrap your hair? My hair would just fall right back down. This stuff is so good on your hair, I'm telling y'all, and it smells good. All you need is one squeeze and it works for your whole hair, like literally. And I've had this since I was a senior. Since I was probably a junior. And so that's like 5 years ago, and I still have it. If you ain't heavy handed on your products, certain products, because I can be heavy handed on a lot of products, but that right there I take very seriously. And if you order this, because I've looked online, I haven't seen the bottle look like this. It looks different now. They have all different kinds. But this vitamin E oil is the best. I'm telling y'all, I'm putting y'all onto something. Okay? Y'all go get y'all some. It makes your hair look flowy and everything. This ain't beautiful, and I cut it blunt. Right there, what? Cut the layers too. What? Cut it now. To the vein part. Yes, I am. Got hairy arms.
That's that Indian.
That Asian. You feel me? We're using some of this right here, this extra firm control hairspray, I guess for like the flyaways and stuff. Need that for the hair. Gotta have that for the hair. I need no flyaways. Don't have time for that. All right, y'all, this is the final look. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And like I said before, thank y'all so much for getting me to my goal, which is 100 subscribers or more. So I want to thank y'all so much. I really do appreciate y'all. Y'all don't know how much y'all appreciate y'all. And I just wanted to do a look to let y'all know how much I appreciate y'all. And y'all let me know what y'all think. Don't forget to follow my social medias, my Instagram, The Real He Love Deja, my Snapchat, DejaFema98, and I see y'all soon. Bye.